That's something that everybody is going to experience at some point in their career. And I think the advice that I would give is that just take a deep breath and kind of relax. Try to organize your work so it's prioritized. Everything can't be important or nothing's important. And then take each of those tasks, focus on one thing at a time. Try to establish meaningful milestones so you can kind of achieve short-term successes and then build on that so the project doesn't look so overwhelming right here and now.